Netflix exec let go after writing off rape accusations against Danny Masterson. Another day, another doofus. As of December 11, the Netflix executive who accidentally told one of Danny Masterson's alleged rape victims that Netflix didn't believe their stories has been fired. According to The Hollywood Reporter, Andy Yeatman, Netflix's director of global kids content, is no longer employed by the streaming service. Yeatman's termination follows a report from HuffPost detailing his encounter with one of Masterson's accusers. The report anonymously cited victim B, who claimed Yeatman told her "we don't believe the rape allegations against Masterson" after she asked him why Netflix hadn't taken action. The interaction reportedly took place at a children's soccer game where Yeatman was unaware the woman was one of the alleged victims. When victim B's account first broke, Netflix called Yeatman's comments careless and uninformed, adding that they do not represent the views of the company. The streaming site also said Yeatman had no real knowledge of The Ranch, Masterson's Netflix original series. On Tuesday, December 5, Netflix announced Masterson had been fired from The Ranch. His removal was the result of a November report from HuffPost that detailed the claims of four women accusing Masterson of sexual assault, one of whom filed the report with the LAPD as recently as 2004. While Netflix acknowledged the accusations at the time, its response left something to be desired. "We are aware of the allegations and the subsequent investigation, and will respond if developments occur," a Netflix spokesman told HuffPost. Reportedly, the evidence against Masterson includes audio tapes, emails, and even a letter the actor wrote to one victim threatening her to keep quiet.